Hi, my name is Suraj, a travel enthusiast and has been a tour guide for over 9,000 people from all around the world. Now own an initiative of boosting women empowerment in India by training and employing female tour guides. Right now, I am inside the biggest open air laundry in the world, which is known as Dhobi Ghat. It is said as they wash approximately 200,000 clothes each day coming from small hotels, hospitals, local laundry shops and also garment manufacturing units. Dhobi Ghat was built in the 19th century by the British government to wash the dirty linens of the British soldiers. There are approximately 5,000 people working here who wash clothes, rinse, dry in the sun and then iron them. If you want to witness this bustling place with a friendly and knowledgeable female tour guide, then book your Mumbai sightseeing tour now. Don't forget to check our website link and contact information in the description box below.